More than 37 million people in the U.S. have diabetes, and one in five of them don't even know they have it. Here's how diabetes works and why it's on the rise. Diabetes is a chronic health condition that affects how your body turns food into energy. Your body breaks down most of the food you eat into sugar, also known as glucose, and releases it into your bloodstream. Glucose is an important source of energy for the cells that make up the body's muscles and tissues, and it's the brain's main source of fuel. When your blood sugar goes up, it signals to your pancreas to release the hormone insulin. Think of insulin as the key that opens the doors of the cells in your body. Without enough insulin, glucose can't get into your cells and instead builds up in your blood. High blood glucose or high blood sugar, also known as hyperglycemia, can cause vomiting, excessive hunger and thirst, rapid heartbeat, vision problems, and other symptoms. With diabetes, your body either doesn't make enough insulin or doesn't use it as well as it should. There are three main types of diabetes: type 1, type 2, and gestational. Type 1 is usually diagnosed in children, teens, and young adults, and is thought to be caused by the body attacking its insulin-making beta cells in the pancreas by mistake, otherwise known as an autoimmune reaction. About 90 to 95% of people with diabetes have type 2, where your body doesn't respond normally to insulin and the pancreas can't keep up, making the insulin needed to keep blood sugar at normal levels. Gestational diabetes develops in pregnant women who have never had the disease. It usually goes away after the baby is born, but half of all women who had gestational diabetes develop type 2 diabetes later. Some symptoms of diabetes include feeling more thirsty than usual, urinating often, and blurry vision. In the last 20 years, the number of adults diagnosed with diabetes has more than doubled. As for young adults and kids, the CDC expects a 700% increase in type 2 diabetes diagnoses by 2060. Obesity is the leading risk factor for type 2 diabetes, while family history and age are the known risk factors for type 1. While there is no cure, there are ways to prevent, delay, or even reverse type 2 diabetes with lifestyle changes, like losing weight, exercising, and eating healthy foods.
Hey, thanks for watching. If you like this video, check out these other videos from USA Today to stay up to date with all the latest news.